Get your bird in the air and I'll meet you at waypoint 2. Angels 8 at 260 knots.
Tumi, Colt, 1-1, request startup.
Colt, 1-1, Tumi, cleared for startup, wind 093, at 4 meters per second.
Colt 1-1, Colt 2-1, radio check.
One, copy.
I read you 5x5. Don't skip any checklist items. The bird has to be fully mission operational to pass this performance check.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude.
Atumi, Colt, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Colt, 1-1. Atumi, clear to taxi to runway 3-1.
Atumi, Colt, 1-1. Request takeoff. Atumi, Colt, 1-1. Request takeoff.
Colt, 1-1. Atumi, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.89.
The hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Performance check starts now. Fly heading 260 Angels 8 at 260 knots. We will be using Batumi for this PO. Contact the tower to get an approach vector.
Batumi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Batumi, fly heading 212, Fort 1-1, QFE 29.89, runway 13, to pattern altitude.
Turn left towards the airport and make your descent to the pattern altitude. Enter the pattern when ready and maintain 230 knots. The hard deck restriction is terminated. Remember, Batumi has a precision approach path indicator, PAPI, to help with visual approaches and landings. A good way to remember how the system works is to use the following phrases. All white, out of sight, you are too high. All red, you are dead, you are too low. Red and white is all right, you're on the glide path. Good. Maintain the pattern altitude. Good. You are in the approach pattern. Maintain 120 pattern altitude and between 200 and 250 knots. runway is occupied, maintain the pattern altitude and between 200 and 250 knots. In the traffic pattern heading on the upwind leg, maintain the pattern altitude in between 200 and 250 knots. Make a left turn into the crosswind leg heading 040. Maintain the pattern altitude and between 200 and 250 knots. Make a left turn into the downwind leg heading 300. Maintain the pattern altitude in between 200 and 250 knots. You're heading off course. Turn to 300. Good. Maintain 300 pattern altitude at 200 to 250 knots. Make a left turn into the base leg heading 220. Maintain the pattern altitude and between 200 and 250 knots. You are heading off course. Make a left turn into the final leg heading 120. Maintain the pattern altitude and between 200 and 250 knots.
Good. Maintain 120 pattern altitude at 200 to 250 knots. Continue in the pattern until instructed by the ATC or FE. Depart the pattern by turning away and climbing to Angel 6. Contact Batumi and advise them of the aborted inbound.
Batumi, Colt 1-1, abort inbound, resuming mission.
The hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Contact Batumi to get an approach vector and rejoin the pattern for landing. The hard deck restriction is terminated.
Batumi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Batumi, fly heading 252-47, QFE 29.89, runway 13, to pattern altitude.
at Toomey. Colt, 1-1, request landing. Toomey, Colt, 1-1, request landing.
Colt, 1-1, Toomey, clear to land, runway 13, wind 093, at 4 meters per second.
Altitude, altitude.
Taxi to the parking area. You can park near the tanker. You can park the bird here. You have 2 minutes to complete your shutdown procedure.
30 seconds.
Let me confirm your shutdown procedure. Shutdown looks good.
Okay, let's see how you have rated. For general knowledge, airmanship, and safety, you rated qualified. For pre-takeoff and takeoff, you rated qualified. For navigation and maneuvers, you rated qualified minus. For approach, landing, and after landing, you rated qualified. For comms and task prioritization, you rated qualified.
We will end our flight here. You made it. You passed this PO. You received a qualified minus rating. Work on your maneuvers to improve your skills. It may save your life. Return to Batumi for the next qualification mission.